Let's do the NOBr Lewis structure. Nitrogen has 5 valence electrons. It's in group 5, or 15 on the periodic table. Oxygen has 6, and Br has 7, for a total of 18 valence electrons. Nitrogen's the least electronegative. Let's put that in the center, and we'll put an oxygen over here, and then a Br over here. We'll put 2 valence electrons between atoms to form a chemical bond. We've used 4, then on the outer atoms. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 over here, 12, 14, 16. We have 2 more we'll put right here, 18. So we can see the oxygen and the Br both have 8 valence electrons. They have octets. But the nitrogen only has 6 valence electrons. So it does not have an octet. We can take these 2 electrons here from the oxygen and move them and form a double bond, so now they're sharing them, and that should fix our octet problem. So we can see that the oxygen still has 8 valence electrons, but now the nitrogen has 8 valence electrons, so its octet is full, and the bromine, it still has 8 electrons as well. So we've used all 18 valence electrons. Each of the atoms has octets, so this is the Lewis structure for NOBr. We could also check the formal charges, and if you do, you'll find out that the formal charges on each atom is 0. So that makes this the best structure. This is Dr. B with the Lewis structure for NOBr, and thanks for watching.